We have covered quite a few cars here while talking about what wheels fit certain vehicles, and for some reason, I thought we did this one already, but I was wrong. And I apologize, all right? What's up, everyone? Gels from Fitment Industries, and welcome back to Fitment Industries Garage, and more specifically, welcome back to another episode of What Wheels Fit, where today we are going to be going over what wheels fit your newest generation of the Subaru WRX STI. Now, before we go ahead and get into it, don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. You know the drill. And if you end up finding a setup that you really, really like, don't forget to hit up fitmentindustries.com, where we have a whole bunch of options for wheels, tires, and suspension for your WRX STI or any other car you might have. So anyway, when looking at the latest generation of the WRX STI, we are talking about the 2015 model years to present. And with that, we have the recommended fitment range of 17 to 20 inches for the diameter, 18 to 10 and a half inches for the width, and an offset landing anywhere between plus 15 and plus 48, which when you really look at it is a pretty hefty range. So we're gonna break it down a little bit and give some real world examples from our fitment gallery over at fitmentindustries.com to give you an idea of what setups look like on these cars firsthand. So first, let's take a look at some of the cars that have a good setup for what we like to call daily driving. Maybe you're driving the car every day, don't want something crazy low and aggressive, but of course you want to make it look good, but you don't want to roll your fenders or have any rubbing issues or anything like that. So first up in that category, we have this 2016 rocking some ESR SR08s, 18 by 9.5 plus 35 with a 255/35 tire sitting on some Swift Spec R lowering springs. So we're gonna get a nice flush fitment here with no rubbing issues with the lowering springs, and we get a few inches in drop, but nothing too crazy. Next up, we have a 2017 running some Enkei NT03s, 18 by 8.5 plus 35, so going down in the width a little bit, 235/25 tire sitting on some BC Racing coilovers. Now definitely one thing to keep in mind with these cars is the brake clearance on them. So they have some bigger brakes with the STI. So make sure that when you're picking out a set of wheels to keep that in mind to ensure that you're not going to run into any issues. Moving into our next category of different wheel fitment, we're going to move into some more aggressive setups, you could say. So here we'll see a lot of examples on coilovers, and for the most part, the wheel sizing will stay pretty similar and ride height overall. Fitment will be a little tighter, more flush, all that good stuff. So with that being said, we have a 2016 on some Volk TE37s. Yes, eternal blue pearl, like my weakness, my favorite color of like any wheel ever. 18 by 9.5 plus 38 on some Michelin Pilot Sport tires, 265/35, sitting on some Stance suspension coilovers. Now, with this car, the fenders are rolled to ensure that there's no rubbing issues with the tires, but overall, a fantastic flush fitment that offers a good amount of tire. Next up, we have a 2015 on some air suspension, airlift performance to be exact, with some Enkei NT03s again. Another popular choice for this car. 18 by 9.5 plus 27 with a 245/40 tire. Fenders pulled in the rear to get everything to sit right. And then last up in that category, we have a 2016 with some Gramlite 57DRs. 18 by 9.5 plus 22 with some Continental Extreme Contacts, 245/40 on some coilover suspension as well. Fenders rolled and pulled. So that plus 22 offset pushing the wheels out a little bit further than the plus 35 or the plus 38 that we've been seeing for the most part. 18 by 9.5 plus 35 or plus 38 is going to be what most people are running on the WRX STI. Very typical of any modern Japanese car. However, there are plenty of examples out there that, you know, don't like to stick to standards, and I appreciate that. So let's go over some of those too, shall we? These are gonna be wheel and tire setups that or you can call more of like a Stance setup or an aggressive setup or fender to lip, whatever you wanna call it. Let's just go into it. So here we have a 2016 sitting on some Workmeister. Three piece wheels, 18 by 10.5 plus 18, wrapped in some Hankook Ventus, 225/45, airlift performance, air suspension, or this 2017 on some NK RSL5s with an 18 by 10.5 plus 15, again, some Hankook Ventus, 245/35, and bagged on some airlift performance, air suspension. Just gonna keep moving right along with this 2015 on some Advan racing wheels, 18 by 10.5 plus 15, wrapped again, Hankook Ventus tires, 245/35, similar as the last setup. For the size and sitting on some airlift performance air suspension. Now the good news about these cars is that the fitment is generally pretty simple and the sizes that they call for are widely available. So if you're looking for wheels for your WRX STI, or you have a lot of options to choose from, which can be a good thing, but can also be a bad thing when it comes down to, you know, making up your mind and making that final decision. But that is going to wrap it up for today. Hopefully this helped you guys in the search for some new wheels and tires for your car. And if we didn't cover exactly what you're looking for, feel free to hop over to the gallery at fitmentindustries.com where we actually found all of these cars for today's video from. There are literally hundreds of examples over there. So go check it out. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you later.